hard to imagine a garden more beautiful than Cypress Gardens, Florida. But on this week's Day of Discovery, our singers compare God's Word to a garden more beautiful than anyone has ever seen. Then our men's quartet sings of the mighty power of God displayed in His Word. Discovery teacher Richard E. Hahn will then conclude a four-part study of why the Bible is truly the book you can trust. All on the next Day of Discovery.